Hey, we love little dogs at Chicago Canine, but we don't let them act little. She's just as smart, just as athletic as the big dogs. So our expectations are just as great as she's a German Shepherd or a Rott or a Boxer or any other breed. So when we're gonna work with her, we're gonna do some things you typically see with a police dog, and Riley's gonna do them and knock them out just like they do. Hup! Good girl. Riley, hup! Yep. Yes. Good girl. Come on, babe. You see, there's no pressure on the lead whatsoever. I'm leading her. I'm not dragging her around. She understands what's happening. And the main thing you're seeing here is trust. She trusts that I wouldn't ask her to do something to cause her any danger. So she's doing it willingly. And there's no stress on her whatsoever because she trusts me. And that's really the key. Boost.